year, Silicon Valley's top chefs must compete in a head-to-head challenge, taking items from a food pantry and creating fine dining cuisine. At West Valley Community Services, each chef is given a course. With 10 minutes on the clock, they must create a recipe based on the ingredients found in the food pantry. They will be judged on their skill, their knowledge, and their creativity at a full-scale event by an audience of hundreds. Four chefs, one food pantry. Who will become this year's Chef of Compassion?